Amazon car favorites that you need right now. The first is this dust cleaning slime. It can get dust and dirt out of all of those hard to reach areas. My favorite place to use it is the Prindle. If you know what I'm talking about, drop a comment. Mine always gets dirty and this makes it so much easier to clean. And you can reuse it over and over again. The next is this pouch that fits in between your seat and your console. You need these if you're like me and you're always dropping things down the crack. It's the perfect size for gum, pens, and your phone. Last is definitely my favorite, and it's this bifold mirror. It velcros right onto your car's sun visor. It's perfect if you're always doing your makeup or touch-ups in the car. All three of these items are under $15 and linked in my bio. Here's an Amazon gadget you need if you have pets. I originally bought this lint roller to use on clothes, but I did not like the way it scraped my clothes. And then I had an idea. I decided to try it on my carpet. I literally Dysoned this carpet less than an hour before I did this. Look at the dog hair it got up just in that one spot. So I frantically did the entire rug. My chocolate lab leaves her DNA everywhere. Gross. So I linked this in my bio in case you need it. Recent Amazon purchases that I'm loving right now. This over-the-sink colander is expandable to fit anyone's sink. Use it as a drying rack, to strain noodles, or even to wash fruits and veggies. This trifold mirror is a must for anyone who does makeup or touch-ups in the car. It attaches to your visor and is so much better than those built-in car mirrors. This hub is a must if you have a Mac. Plug it into the side of your Mac and you have access to USB, HDMI, and SD all in one. Lastly, I'm obsessed with this pack of 18 pens that's under $10. All of these items are linked in my bio for you guys to shop. An Amazon cleaning product you absolutely need. I bought this after I saw that it had 20,000 five-star reviews on Amazon. It immediately removed a two-year-old stain in my carpet, so I wanted to try it on some other stuff. It's safe for fabric, and I've had a really hard time getting these leftover food stains out of my son's clothes. Sprayed on the Folex, gave it a rub, and after the wash, they were gone. I am so amazed that I had to try it on something else. I've been hiding the stain on this chair under a blanket for years. I sprayed it down and rubbed it with a microfiber cloth, and I can't even believe it, guys. The stain is gone. Carpet, upholstery, clothing, it's safe for all of them, and I linked it in my bio. Recent Amazon purchases that I'm loving right now. The first is the Hyper Chiller. Brew your coffee directly into the lid and in seconds you'll have iced coffee. No more watering it down with ice cubes. The next is this wireless portable mini chopper. This device is small, compact, but can still chop just about anything you need. I'm also loving this bendable gooseneck phone stand. It hooks onto any surface and you can use it to watch TV or FaceTime while you work. Last is this matte keyboard cover. All of the shortcuts are written on the keys and it also comes in a light pink and blue option. Shop these products at the link in my bio. An Amazon fitness device you didn't know you needed. This is the Sanos Pilates Ring, a one-size-fits-all workout device that helps you increase your resistance and challenge your stability. It's so convenient and it can be used in so many different ways. The availability on these is super limited, but I put the link in my bio for you to shop. Three things you need from Amazon to have the perfect Valentine's Day breakfast. The first are these silicone egg molds. You can use it to make eggs or pancakes. My kids prefer scrambled eggs, so I did that, added a little cheese, and they came out perfect. The second is this heart-shaped waffle maker. They make a shape for almost every holiday, but the heart might be my favorite. In my opinion, the best way to use them is to make cinnamon rolls. I also love to add a little food coloring to my icing, so it makes it really fun for my kids. After a few minutes, you have heart-shaped cinnamon roll waffles. The last thing are these mugs that actually make your liquid shaped like a heart. You can use them for coffee, of course, but I did almond milk for my little girl. A drop of food coloring, and she's got the cutest heart pink milk. And as it turns out, my 2.5-year-old will eat anything that's pink and shaped like a heart. I linked all three of these Valentine's Day favorites in my bio. I just finally opened my new Cricut Joy, and you're going to want to see this. The Cricut Joy is small, but don't let its size fool you. It packs all of the punch of the full-size Crickets and more. It's the perfect size if you're doing smaller projects and lots of DIY. It can cut vinyl, paper, you name it. And in addition to cutting, it can also draw. The Cricut Joy comes with just about everything you need to get started, but I also got all of this stuff so that I was ready for any kind of project. The setup took just a few seconds, and in minutes, I was already off and cutting. You design your projects on Cricut's Design Studio on your computer. You have access to the fonts you already have on your computer, and you can get Cricut's full library as well. I cut these cute labels for my kids' daycare bags, and then I wanted to check out the drawing feature. If you're a bride-to-be, this would be awesome for addressing envelopes. The project possibilities are pretty endless. Click the link in my bio to learn more and get yourself a Cricut Joy. Kitchen gadgets you need from Amazon right now. This is the coolest pineapple cutter out there. It's so easy to use. Just slice the top of your pineapple off, align it with the center, and screw it all the way down until you can feel the bottom. When you're done, just give it a little tug and your entire pineapple spiral will come out. To remove the pineapple spiral, all you have to do is take off the top of the pineapple cutter and it'll come right off. I like to make one slice down my spiral and it creates perfect rings. This awesome tool is only $13 and I linked it in my bio. Amazon favorites to help you stay healthy in the new year. Jumping rope is a fantastic way to stay active. This digital jump rope tells you how many times you've jumped as well as how long you've been jumping. It also counts your calories and comes in several different colors. I've been using this set of resistance bands for over a year now. It comes with 5 bands and each color corresponds to a different difficulty level or weight. And they're only $12. I can't be the only one who always needs to drink more water. This adorable water bottle helps you keep track of how much you've consumed throughout the day, and it comes in a ton of different colors. All 3 of these items are under $25 and linked in my bio. Amazon gadgets to help you get organized in the new year. This is my handheld Bluetooth label maker. To say I'm obsessed would be an understatement. It's so easy to use. Just download the app associated with the label maker and start creating your labels. You can add text, icons, images, and even barcodes. You can get as creative as you want to. Once you're done, just hit print and it will print out just like that. I've been using them to label all of my kids' toys that they got for Christmas. Excuse me while I label everything in my house. If you want to grab one for yourself, there's a link in my bio. Amazon gadgets you absolutely need. For real, I'm obsessed. This little gadget is a wireless LED earwax pick that connects to your phone with a camera so you can see exactly what you're getting at. It charges using this little base and it also stores extra ear picks. So I'm going to show you how it works. Warning, if you're easily grossed out, you might want to close your eyes or something. The device has its own app and all you do is connect to its Wi-Fi and you're ready to go. As someone who's always been obsessed with the cleanliness of my ears, this is a lifesaver. I put the link in my bio for you guys to shop. So who cleans the toilets in your house? That job seems to fall on me, but I have a secret. I've been using the Spotless toilet coatings for a while now, and it has cut my toilet cleaning time in half or more. Applying it to your toilet is super easy. The whole process takes under 5 minutes. And once applied, the coating keeps all of the nastiness from sticking to the sides of your toilet bowl. So you can spend less time here and more time doing literally anything else. Spotless also makes a maintenance spray to use in between those toilet coatings. To learn more and purchase this dynamic toilet duo, head to the link in my bio. If you're going to give yourself anything this Christmas, let it be a good night's sleep. A few things that help me sleep are silk pillowcases, an organized nightstand, and my Hatch Restore. The Hatch Restore is a nightlight, alarm clock, and sleep routine all in one. Start by plugging it in and downloading the Hatch app on your phone. It asks you a series of questions and helps you customize the perfect sleep routine for you. My favorite part is the sunrise alarm clock. The light on the Hatch slowly gets brighter 30 minutes before your alarm so that you can wake up just like the sun. To start your sleep routine, just tap the top of the Hatch. My routine starts with 10 minutes of my reading light. When I'm ready to move on, I just tap again and I have about 10 minutes of meditation and sleep stories. The last tap signals that I'm ready to go to sleep and my white noise turns on and the light turns off. The sleek design also blends seamlessly on my bedside table. To learn more and get your own Hatch Restore, visit the link in my bio. Amazon gadgets you probably need. This may look like a normal phone stand, but it's got some tricks up its sleeve. First, it has a built-in wireless charger. When you put your phone on it, it automatically begins charging. The trick is when you pull this off, push this little button, it turns on and becomes a wireless portable charger. Grab it, take it anywhere, and have a charger on hand at all times. When the dock isn't charging your phone, it's charging the backup charger. When the backup charger dies, just put it back on the dock. The lights on the side indicate whenever it's fully charged. It's like having 2 phone chargers in one. Link in bio to shop.